get passed out wide. There's plenty of tacklers out there. Now she's isolated. And Mexico have gone quick with it, attacking the line. Bounces through one. Taken to ground right in front of the line. And looking to go left, and she's very close. She dives over. Does she get it down? Ref's not sure. He's going to speak to his AR. They've got a better look at it. Yep.
Try.
We're all on the same page. Goes for the kick. Does it get there? It stayed in. This is where Sinead is. Sinead Smith is dangerous in places like this. But she's lost the ball there. The big second row forward for Mexico is running away with it. The three are chasing her down, but I don't think they're going to get her. She's made it over the line, and that's a great try for a second row forward.
Middle. Number five.
Ball again, and another quick tap and go. And they're going straight down the middle. Smith makes the tackle. Ball's thrown out, though. And Smith tries to make another tackle, misses this time. Still pumping the legs, still pumping the legs. She's crossing that line. Well held up, Jamaica. Getting their body underneath it to prevent the touchdown. Mexico up 12-0, and it looks like they're knocking on the door again. And surely there's a try here, getting around the corner. There we go, there's a release that she needed earlier. Couldn't quite get her hands on it this time. Mexico patiently building up one more time. Jamaica must be feeling the pressure here, right on their line. Backs to the wall. They're going left. There's space over there. They've got the overlap. She just has to dive through. She gets over. And I feel like Mexico may have put the nail in the coffin.
Mexico going for the same side again.
Oh, and she skipped through three or four there. A missed tackle. I think Mexico have just stifled Jamaica out of the game. Give them no possession whatsoever. The line's right there. She dives at the feet of the Jamaica defender. And Mexico gets
that correct in the lightning capital of the world, apparently.
So that was the final try for Mexico, truly. Defend at the end of this game should be coming up right now.
Oh,
some big contact still going in at the last game of the.
Well,
and they did not listen to their coach. They did not kick it out because they want to go score another try. So there is your game,
whistle.
Mexico, Iran 10s champions. Felicidades a todo mundo en México que está viendo el partido. México gana 22 contra. They've had a great weekend. I believe we're going to go to a quick commercial break, and then we'll get into the ceremony and presentation of the trophies for all of the players.
Seeing USA South out congratulating both teams.
Okay, we're gonna hang out for just a minute or two. Great shot here of the Mexico team getting some kudos from their coach. Felicidades a Mexico ganando el Ran 10 aquí en Barbados.
IFW, Marshall Trading, and Harris Paints. Our sponsors make tournaments like these possible.
Right.